And we are all ready to go here alongside Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Puck drop about to go. Face-off just moments away. Let's do this. The puck is dropped. We're underway. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Here comes the call. The Piggies will lose a man, tripping the call.
Trying to get to the puck, he reaches his stick right into the guy's feet, and down he goes.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Circles back to center ice. Quick feed to Lee. Puck grab by Kadri. Vancouver's on the attack. Quick blast! And that one's broken up. Great block there. And now he moves it quickly to Paco. The Piggies will play it in their own end. Looks to pass it to Crisp. Slides the puck up from the left side. A chance in front, off the post!
What a shot. I mean, really good play, but it hits the post, and like everything else in this game, it stays out of the net.
Los Angeles will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. The Piggies' PK unit delivers in a big way.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I'd characterize that power play.
Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. And he passes it up ahead to Dickey. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Takes it across the blue line. Vancouver's got a hold of it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Piggies have the puck now. Gives them nothing in front. Still lots of time left in the period. Still no score in this one. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And he comes up with it. Sends a pass over. Moves the puck. Kadri's got it along the wing. Oh, he exploded on him in the open ice.
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body contact. Make sure it's a regular part of the game.
Answered the call on that play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. South the Windows want a big draw on their own end. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. Paco's going off for interference.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
The best power plays are really varied, James. You don't just shoot it low. You don't shoot it high. You move it around. Penalty. They got a big shot at the point. I think they got to get there once in a while.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. 10 seconds. Vancouver's gained possession along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Takes the shot and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. Bambi Nation's got it from behind the net. Lets it fly. Answers the call with a big save. Trying to escape the pressure. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's a shot. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper. Vancouver's won the faceoff. Pass back to the point. Salduendo's got it in the offensive zone. Los Angeles will try to break out here shorthanded. The Piggies kill off the penalty.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
The Piggies gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the pass. Puck exits the zone. Quick pass to Paco. With possession along the wall. And he makes the save. And now he tries to get it across to Crisp. Vancouver's got it across the line. Goes full circle with the puck.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
More than half the frame has been played here. We're still scoreless. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Slides the puck across to Paco. Vancouver's looking to break out of their own end. Kadri's got it on the offensive end. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop! Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Paco's got the puck. Sends it out right in front. Vancouver's got the puck along the wall. Oh, and they forced the turnover. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Kadri's got it into offensive territory. Not able to connect. Feeds the puck across to Crisp. Broken up at center. Here's a short pass to Lee. Shot misses over the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Nothing doing on that. So the window's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Last and the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Sin bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Nice defensive robbery on that. What a stop as he puts out the fire! Moves the puck along the half wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Tries to feed it over to Salduendo. Whiffs on that. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Vancouver's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Turn that one aside.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Steps in and takes the puck. Moves it quickly over to Kadri. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play.
No, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Went for the dirty dangle, and it goes sideways. Both teams are now back to even strength as the power play has expired. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Slides that one right across the blue line. He scores! One times it into the back of the net!
I think the goalie actually read this play quite well. He looks like he's in position. He's trying to keep up to the pass. But because that pass was perfect, the one-timer beats him clean.
Dickey's one possession. Moves it to Paco.
By number 27.
Bambi Nation's got the puck here in the open ice. And by offside number 20, the call and line of faceoff just outside the blue line.
59 seconds.
The setters will glide into the dot. Dickey's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Slides the puck over. Passes it to Paco. Quick feed to Crisp. Sends the pass over. Nice pass. Handles the puck. And that pass goes awry. Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And now he angles it across to Salduendo. And he coughs it up with the pass. And he slides it quickly to Dickey. Crisp's playing it along the line.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Works it across to Paco. Now he takes it over the line. And he sends it across to Crisp. The cannon from the point! Oh, comes up with a stop. And it's a quick pass to Dickey. Oh. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
The Piggies have now doubled their lead here in the second, but still lots of time left.
Lots of time left, but they've done a nice job. They've had the majority of shots on goal. And now a little bit of a pad with that second goal.
Right in the slot!
8 minutes, 1 second.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Enters the offensive zone from the left. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the Piggies now lead by two. Dickey's won the draw here in the open ice. Along the half wall with the puck. Here he is from the slot. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Crisp's got it in the defensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Piggies played along the boards. Quick feed down low. Nice feed inside the offensive zone from the boards. Couldn't connect on that pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kadri. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Quick pass to Crisp. And he moves it up to Paco. Receives the pass. Hammers a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. From the left side, they gain the zone. Move to the middle, and that's picked off in front. Crisp's taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Paco. Couldn't complete the play. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. The Piggies have it now. Takes the feed. Through center along the wing. Here's a short pass to Dickey. And they can't connect. Feeds the puck to Kadri. Intercepted. Couldn't find the intended target. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. The Piggies have it behind the net. Takes the feed. Crisp's got the puck along the blue line. Centering pass. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Big save.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Moves it quickly over to Dickey. And nearing the final minute of the second. Stopped by the goaltender. Fails to find the open man. Los Angeles looks to attack.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Los Angeles has turned good defense into offense. Plenty of scoring opportunities, and they lead here late in the second. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. And there's the wrap-up cue for period number two. Los Angeles hasn't given up anything in their own end. They lead it 2-0 after 40 minutes. Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments. They're ready to drop the puck on period number 3. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Well, we've got 2 periods under our belts to this point so far, Ray. How do you see things?
Bambi Nation's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Los Angeles continues to lead early in this third period. They also have a decided edge in the shot department. Vancouver's got it in the offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. And the puck departs the zone. Vancouver's looking to break out. Now a quick pass to Salduendo. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. And now he moves it to Dupuis. Couldn't make that one happen. Crisp's lugging the puck. Looks to make a play over to Dickey. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Vancouver's got the puck. Into the attacking end. Vancouver's got the puck against the boards. Oh, set that hit up perfectly. They go on the attack through center. Sends it over. Hammers the shot just wide. Vancouver's got it in their own zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Los Angeles has about a half a period to go here as they lead it in this third period. And with the two centers tangled up, it's in! It goes off the post and into the net!
I've always thought they should...